After the pub crawl, L S B Leakey woke up next morning feeling peaky, saw himself in the mirror and thought, heaven protect us, I look less human than a Homo erectus. Shirley MacLaine had an affair with Charlemagne. Ethel Merman fell for Sherman as he marched with Georgia, and George Louis Borges when slugged Lucretia Borgia. Which House Committee, said Joe McCarthy, will help keep the US commissar free by rooting out those with pinko proclivities? Why, the women on American activities. Imelda Marcos got her shoes out of the catalogue from Argos, as her feet would always kill her if she always made locally in Manila. Claims of the paranormal, said Freddie Mercury, for your spoon-bending tricks, I find really ercury. That people think your powers uncanny is tragic. I mean stage tricks when I say it's a kind of magic. Those brass fittings are really rare, said George Michael. The niche rhinos have a unique flushing cycle. I'm an anorak about these places, they give me a buzz, as he was listened to by a yawning plainclothes fuzz. Dudley Moore could quickly spot a boar. They were always the keenest to tell him that old joke about the little pianist. You'd get nothing but sense from Patrick Moore on the composition of Jupiter's core, or how the celestial North Pole was once in Draco, but his politics came from the planet Wacko. We were discussing, said Richard Nixon, who to play dirty tricks on. Oh, and when you transcribe the tapes of the meeting, I'm afraid a few expletives will require deleting. GIs played music at him, unaware of Noriega's passion for Guns N' Roses. He'd seen him in Vegas. Luckily for him, his procedures never knew, he felt physical pain if he heard, I will always love you.